Well, I think the number one thing we should learn from this bill is that we cannot rely upon the responsibility and the good intentions of major corporations to do the right thing in every instance. I think as we're beginning to get to the bottom of what caused this terrible accident, we realized that BP was doing things on the cheap. They weren't following their own guidelines. We also know that there was insufficient regulatory authority exercised by the federal government, by the Minerals Management Agency. And they fell down on the job as well. And the result has been this catastrophic spill, catastrophically environmentally, and catastrophic from an economic perspective. So I think we have learned that when you are undertaking incredibly risky oil exploration, like what is going on in the Gulf, this deep drilling, we need to have much, much better regulation and scrutiny of the business enterprises that are doing it, and we need to hold them accountable. They need to understand that they're going to have to pay for the economic and environmental catastrophe that they've caused. So accountability for the businesses that have brought us to this point.